How are you doing? You look like you've progressed some since I've been away. Not yet enough, mind you, but still, not looking too shabby. Shabby is one of those words that you can only use in one context when you're saying not looking too shabby. It's weird. Language is weird. From both perspectives of spelling and pronunciation. I say that with my first language, and I guess only language being English. I'm not ashamed to admit that. Netherrack shall be brought straight, or Netherwort will be brought straight down to the potion area. Wait, is that seriously all the netherwort that I have down here? Harvesting time. Alright, unfortunately, I have to leave you for a second. Gonna briefly pause the broadcast, and then I'll be right back. after I get back inside the house. Okay. Alright, so sorry. I'm back. This time I brought with me a better charger for my phone. So, it should no longer be on the absolute brink of death. I also brought a cat. Well, she sorta brought herself, I suppose, but I guess the point is there is 100% more cat in this video. Thank you. Cool. Already up to the same level as my fortress or mansion is. And now with 100% less cat. Right, to the beds. Do I want to make a potion? It's the question that I now ask myself. I think I do. Okay, so, store some of that glowstone in there, and the gunpowder. Mundane potions. So confusing. Let's try a spider eye with it, I guess. Still no luck. Okay. That's fine, I can work with that. Well. If only I still had some carrots. And potatoes. Well, one's slightly more useful than the other.